This is the last batch of wax that I made. AK-48. Made it into butter this time. Left it on the double boiler a little longer. Find it makes a little bit smoother dabs when you do that. This is some Master Kush BHO we made. Quite a bit more harsh on the lungs than the butter. Fruity stuff. It's nice not having to deal with ash. This top loading vapor globe works awesome. V3 titanium nail. Can't believe we be dabbing. The girls are getting moved into flower tonight. Just starting to see some pre-flowers. This AK number 2 got topped a couple days later than everybody else. So she's gonna go in later too. But this is the AK number 1. Ready for flower. Bubblicious. And the blackjack. I think I'm going to hold off these two in front until a couple days later. But everybody else is getting moved in tonight. 12-12.